Business is back to normal now at the sub base in Groton, but this morning it was a whole different story.
Security alert sent the base into lockdown. News 8's Tina Detail has more on what caused the concern.
There was no getting into the Groton sub base for about an hour and a half Wednesday morning. When we arrived, the gates were locked and drivers were forced to wait or leave while the base responded to a security alert.
When you see that the gate is secured, it's obvious that there's no entry or exit. So I just did the best I could to find a closed parking spot.
News 8 has learned just after 9 a.m., a car drove onto the base through the outbound traffic lanes, triggering the alert and lockdown and sending security into action. Robert McIntyre was at the base for a 9:40 a.m. doctor's appointment.
Well, I've been waiting about 50 minutes now.
For those who did wait outside the gate, their patience paid off. Shortly after 10:30, these gates reopened.
That after we discovered an investigation was conducted and there was a complete sweep of the base. A relief for McIntyre and many others who have business at the base.
Maybe I'm not the only one that missed the appointment and maybe they can slide me in. That's my hope anyway.
As many as there were who needed to get onto the sub base, there may have been just as many needing to get off. The lockdown aimed at keeping all of them safe. In Groton, Tina Detail.